about going to your favorite bar. You know that favorite one bar of yours, right? You know that little place. The place in the back where your mama knows your name, he knows your ex's name. He knows your brother's name, and he knows what happened to you that night back in high school, you know what I mean? Ladies and gentlemen, one time for Mr. John Creason once again. John, you are going to not only be the heroic man that you are, the soldier that you are, the superman that you are, you're going to be an actor as well. Tonight you're adding that to your resume, okay? Tonight you're going to be an old man, okay? It's the part you're going to play. And you're also going to sing, so I hope you're ready for that when you got up this morning. Oh, you can tonight! You want to hear him sing, right? And that's it. In the back of my back seat of my car. That's right. I'm sorry, I told him where to meet me later. I just kidding. Thank you. We're all gonna sing, you ready? It's really easy. We're gonna sing because John wants to hear you sing too. 1, 2.
I love an empty bar. Take me to an empty bar.
Yes. Come on. Sounds pretty good, huh?
Yes, sir.
Hey, John, how long have you been drinking beer today?
Only about 4 hours.
Woo! All right, so you are in perfect form for this. Are you ready? We're going to do this song, and then we're going to sing, and we're going to drink together, because that's what we do. We're going to pretend we're in Las Vegas tonight. Are you ready for that?
It was an empty bar, the kind of place that doesn't try too hard, let you in no matter who you are. I love an empty bar.
You with me so far?
Okay. It was a lonely night, no congregating, no one left in sight, surrounded by the
Come on.
They say that I
love you. That was ridiculous.
That was awesome.
That was
Grease up, grease up, grease up, grease up, grease up.